second, maybe third chances. Camper shot, good save by Hiller. A steal by Recchi. His shot turned out by Hiller. What a stop! On the second chance that time by Sagan. Back to the point. Camper. Sagan centers one off the pad. Down and out. Hiller got a piece of it. Bergeron out in front. Parent shot off the side of the goal. No quitting the Bruins. Bergeron now. Tyler Sagan. Mark Recchi. Oh my goodness. Jonas Hiller all night long.
Well, this is the kind of shift the Bruins have been looking for all night long. Constant pressure. Second, third, fourth opportunities, rotations offensively, inside position. Bergeron just had his stick lifted on the backhand feed from Sagan. Get a good look at it there, but Hiller tried to jump on that puck. Fowler just trying to get it out of the crease. That kept the play alive, and then Recchi had the last opportunity from dead in the slot, and Hiller able to move from his left to his right to get that big body square to that chance.
The boys are watching the replay as we saw 44 shots now for Boston.